An update now on a hotel fire investigation in Falfurrias. State investigators say the blaze that destroyed the Holiday Inn Express started between the third floor and the roof of the building. The cause of Sunday's fire remains unclear. There were no injuries, but the building is a total loss.